Do the slipper. I guess it's alignment spot. Now we know. Find it wherever you go. Sephora! Like it? It's good. That's $30 every 15 minutes. He said he can't ride down, but he can go down.
Get out of here.
this. So again, me and somebody, yeah. With a pitch and all the beads and all kind of thing. Hey, they just got married. Cool. Okay, so we are now in Miami on this anniversary trip. So let's do a slight room tour. We are at the Confidante at Miami Beach, King Room. It's very beachy vibes, which I like. Huge bed. If you saw the vlog before, then that would mean that you saw that we had double beds, even though we booked a king bed. Cute coffee saves lives. This is the view from our room. There's the Hampton in there. It looks like there's a few places that we can get something to eat. Let's see what the bathroom is looking like. Oh, it's just a walk-in shower. It's not bad. All right, okay. It's roomy enough. Shower head. Yep. Pharmacopoeia. Conditioner, shampoo, etc, etc. Yep, it's nice. It's good for what we needed. Anything you want to say, or you're good?
What do you think about the room? Compared to the one we had before. Aesthetically pleasing,
yeah.
With the brick walls and stuff, yeah, the rustic feel. This room is just—is it the same size or a little bit bigger? This one is a little bigger. Yeah. All right. All right, guys. So we have access to the pool, access to the private beach. But let's try to get something to eat first. How about that? Bye! I'm looking like we in not in Miami. Looking like we in another island. I guess the oh wow. Miami Beach.
Morning. Yeah, because you have it.
Oh, it has for Hampton.